comes. Boy, do you know how to pick them. Let me ask you something. Is this relationship really solid? Do I have a shot at it at all?
Excuse me.
Sure. Am I overstepping my bounds? Just tell me. Come on. You know what's really beautiful about this? You two kids picked me. You didn't have to, but you picked me. It makes me want to kiss you guys. Come on. Come
no.
On. Give me one.
No.
You're heartless, huh? All right, let's get down to business. You're right. I got a card around here somewhere. Here. Who do I have to kill? Here, hold that for me, would you?
Whoa! Ow!
There you go.
You don't have to kill anybody.
Ah, possession. Good. Learn to throw your voice. Fool your friends. Fun and party.
My wife and I would like to ask you a couple of questions.
Here, sure. Go ahead, shoot.
Well, for instance, what are your qualifications?
Ah, well, I attended Juilliard. I'm a graduate of the Harvard Business School. I travel quite extensively. I lived through the Black Plague, and I had a pretty good time during that. I've seen The Exorcist about 167 times, and it keeps getting funnier every single time I see it! Not to mention the fact that you're talking to a dead guy! Now, what do you think?
You think I'm qualified?
What I mean is, can you be scary?
Oh, I know what you're asking me. Can I be scary? What do you think of this? You like it?
Excuse us, please.
Sure, talk amongst yourselves. Oh, come on, don't go yet. Hey, guy, come on. We're simpatico here. Look at us. Huh? We even shop in the same store. Hey, hermano. Yeah, there you go. Hey, come on. We're like peas in a pod, the three of us. Let's face it, you want somebody out of the house, I want to get somebody out of your house. Come on. Look, we've been to Saturn. Hey, I've been to Saturn. Whoa, sandworms. You hate them, right? I hate them myself. Come on, kids. What do I have to do to strike a deal with you two, huh? Don't you hate it when that happens?
Let's go, Barbara.
Hope you like Italian. Where'd you go? Hey, come on. Hey, where'd you go? Oh, hey, come on. You gotta work with me here. I'm just trying to cut a deal. What do you want me to do? Where are you? You bunch of losers! You're working with a professional here! Nice fucking model! Yeah. I'm feeling a little, anxious, if you know what I mean. Been about 600 years, after all. I wonder where a guy, an everyday Joe like myself, could find a little action.
Bye!
Yeah. Say my name 3 times.
What's your name?
Well, I can't tell you.
Why not?
You know why? Because if I tell you, you tell your friends are calling me on the horn all the time. I gotta show up at shopping centers for openings and sign autographs and shit like that, and it makes my life a hell, okay? A living hell. But maybe, do you have a pen? Maybe we can. Oh, I know. You can play charades.
Yeah.
Ah, good. Ah, here we go then. Ready?
2 words.
Right.
First word, 2 syllables.
You know, just turn.
I don't know what your signal means.
Turn around and look behind you.
Hi, how are you?
Beetle.
God, okay. Now, take one.
Breakfast, orange beetle, beetle fruit. Beetle breakfast? Beetle drink? Beetlejuice?
Yes, that's it!
Name's Beetlejuice?
Ah, you said it twice! Just say it once more, come on.
It was you, wasn't it?
Me?
The snake.
No, what snake, you kids, in your imagination? Just say it!
I want to talk to Barbara.
No, you don't need to talk to Barbara! Just say it!
Help them, please.
Sure, I can help them. You gotta help me.
What?
Look, how much am I calling the illegal alien, okay? I want out, for good. In order for me to do that, hey, I gotta get married. Hey, these aren't my rules. Come to think of it, I don't have any rules. Come on.
Look, you think of it as a marriage of inconvenience, okay? We both get something, I get out. You get to say your hitch to the most eligible bachelors in Valentino came over. We're even, babe.
Okay, just help them.
Sure.
Beetlejuice.
It's showtime.
Thank you. Woo!
That is why I won't do two shows a night anymore, babe. I won't do. What do we got here tonight, kids? Well, we got the Maitlands. I think they've had enough exercise for a night.
Not so fast, brown boy. We're gonna have some laughs.
Do you, Beetle? Nobody says the B word. Come on. Do you take this woman to be your wedded wife? Jeez, I don't know. I mean, it's kind of a big decision, isn't it? I mean, I always said if I ever did it, I was gonna do it once, and that was it. Well, sure, yeah. Go ahead.
And you, do you, Lydia, take this man
to be your
wife? She's a little bit nervous. Maybe I should answer for her, okay?
I'm Lydia Dietz, and I'm of sound mind. The man next to me is the one I want. You ask me, I'm answering. Yes, I love that man of mine.
Beetle! Come on, come on. Beetlejuice! Scram! Come on!
Hey, guy.
Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice!
She meant nothing to me. Nothing at all.
Cut! Sorry, didn't see you sitting there. Women. I don't know what her problem is. Normally, chicks.
Let me ask you something. How do you get him down so small? Hey, there goes Elvis! Yo, King! Well,
looks like I'm next. Good thing, too. I gotta do a photo shoot for GQ in about an hour and a half. Yeah, they've been after me for months. Doing some kind of underwear deal. I don't know what... Whoa, hey, what are you doing?